my god. I think the first is like every time when you wake up, there's someone beside you, and like you can't just go. Like he's there. Like last time we were a couple, like I can go home and he can go to his house, but now he's stuck with me. But I love it. It's not a bad thing. I really, really love it. I think I'm more content as a woman because I have him, and I think he guides me a lot. Even though we've only been married for a month and a half, but I learned a lot. It's a process. Marriage is a process. It's not gonna be always bed of roses, but I just pray for the best. And for now, I'm really, really happy, and it is different. I can't even describe.